He's not gonna be innocent soon. Make sure he is inside an MRAT so he looks bloody. Now after you make him look bloody like this, turn his volume all the way down so you can't hear him. Now you place him down, grab him again, place him near this red ugly tree. He's still bloody, but his volume is half. Now, place him near the blood tree. Or what I call the blood tree because it looks like blood. Now, you grab him and put him inside of the castle. That is your castle!